12:45. Restate my assumptions. Mathematics is the language of nature. too. Everything around us can be represented and understood through numbers. Of any system, patterns emerge.
Thank you. she knows what it could be if it's.
We'll be right back.
universe of numbers that represents the global economy. Millions of human hands at work, billions of minds, a vast network screaming with life. An organism. A natural organism.
Thank you.
evidence. The cycling of disease epidemics. The wax and wane of caribou populations. Sunspot cycles. The rise and fall of the Nile. Thank you. My hypothesis. Within the stock market, there is a pattern as well. Right in front of me, hiding behind the numbers. 12:50, press return.